I'm curious, back to kind of real estate, and I know you're doing more coaching now, and you know, you're team leader and your day-to-day has changed. But even now, when you're getting listings, how are you leveraging digital marketing to help gain exposure to those listings? You know, whether that's for your agents or for yourself.
I push social media more than anything. Social media is everything nowadays. You know, back when I had my, you know, I've had other businesses that I've been involved in. We had one for 14 years. It sold in 2005, and I had to use the internet. I was one of the first people to start using the internet back in. I say one of the first people, but it's back in 1995, and with a website and stuff like that. But now it's just social media. I mean, you got YouTube. But the biggest one out there now is Facebook, and it's free. You got to use it. And when an agent come into the company and they only have 3, 4, 5, 700 friends on Facebook, I asked them, you know, to reconsider this. Get as many friends as possible. Get to the 5,000 limit. That way, every time you post something, they're going to see what you post. Majority of some of them anyway. Then they're, if they click on it or make a comment, their friends are going to see it. And you need this to happen daily, at least 2 or 3 times a week. I say post something in your business page, but also move it over to your personal page at some point during that week right there. So social media, I'm going to post it out there besides the MLS, of course, when you get a listing. And these days, that's pretty much do it. That pretty much does it. Unless you have a larger listing at 700 or a million, million and a half, 2 million and up. But yeah, you have to use social media as far as digital goes.